Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 19, Verse 15. So the king came back, and came as far as Jordan, and Judah came to Gilgal, meeting the king there, to take him back with them over Jordan.